Well, if you haven't seen this yet, there's a song that's gone viral on TikTok called Taste the Biscuit.
Taste the biscuit. Taste the goodness of the biscuit. Taste the honey sauce. Taste the goodness of the biscuit with the honey sauce. Don't get that honey sauce on me. I don't like the way it tastes with my chicken wings.
Mm-hmm. Well, we wanted to learn more about this song, so we tracked down the people in the video and found out the clip is from 2010. It's actually from a mockumentary called Chicken in the Shadows. It was written and directed by musician Vincent Gargiulo. I hope I pronounced that right. The pair singing is Tom Shaw and Estelle Piper, and all three of them join us this morning. Hey, nice to meet you.
Hi. Good morning. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for having us.
Yeah, sure. So Estelle and Tom, you're the stars of this clip, but I have to find out the origin. You created this, Vincent? You created these characters and wrote the song?
Yes, I am fully responsible for that.
And so, did this just started to go viral, or how did TikTok pick up on this all of a sudden?
It's gone viral a few times over the last 10 years. This is the biggest that it's ever gone viral. Someone just posted it on TikTok and it exploded, and now it's like Biscuit Talk, which is like a cult that I am the leader of, apparently.
Yeah.
I'm king.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's king, queen.
Yeah.
What's interesting, as the creator of this piece of film and as a performer, it's played just right that you kind of think it's real.
Right.
Where did that insight come from?
Estelle, you want to answer that? Oh, boy, I think Estelle's audio is the one that we're hearing a little sped up. So we'll see if she can fix that, and we'll ask Tom.
Well, actually, the character is a lot like how I was back in the day when we did the film. So I could totally relate to Moose.
Yeah.
And Estelle, we've lost Estelle briefly there. So it's just so brilliantly done. Vincent, tell us about the mockumentary. The whole story is about a lounge act from the 70s that reunites.
Yeah, this whole experience has had me try to recollect 12 years to see what my motivations were at the time. But I do music, I do movies, I wanted some cheap way to combine the two, and I love traveling, so I created this fake band, put them out on real open mics, and made a little movie. Estelle, are you here again?
Can you hear me?
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Yes. Yeah.
So has you said this has gone viral a number of times? Has this created any new opportunities for any of you?
No.
Cricket.
Are you kidding? Look where you are. You are on a local TV station in Chicago.
This is the turning point.
I was on Good Day Sacramento once.
Oh, they suck. Come on. Don't even compare us to Good Day Sacramento.
All right. I'm sorry.
Jeez.
I'm sorry.
Estelle, let me ask you this. Were you and Tom both musicians, or are you just actors?
Tom is a wonderful musician and singer. He has his own trio in San Francisco.
Yeah.
I've done theater most of my life. Both of us were equally intimidated by the other. I thought, I can't sing in front of this guy when we found out who we were going to work with. And he said, oh, my God, she's a Shakespearean actress. And then we were like, girl, I got your back. But this is very different from what I normally do. But I have to say that most of my camera projects have been kind of crazy. Well, I don't know why.
Vincent, now that we've learning to appreciate this, perhaps later than you had hoped, do you have another idea that you're working on that we'll soon see?
With them or?
With
or
anything, something? With anybody.
Yes. Well, I have a band, Vincent Gargiulo National Park.
All right.
We have a music video and album coming out soon. And I have a feature in the works for next year. which these two probably will be in some way, shape, or form. They're in a lot of my things.
That's all right. Are you guys getting any, Vincent or Tom, or you getting any residuals from Taste the Biscuit on TikTok? Do you cash a check every time we hear it? Anyone? No? No? Vincent?
In theory, I'm supposed to get royalties. In theory.
I'm sure they're coming any day now. But yeah. Hey, if yes. You guys ever blow through Chicago, we'd love to set up the lounge here at WGN. So it's a pleasure.
Totally.
It's a pleasure meeting all of you.
Thank you.
I love
Thank
it.
You.
And that's where you can find the original mockumentary on YouTube, Chickens in the Shadows, starring Toasters and Moose. So many levels to this.
Yes.
Pleasure to meet you all, guys.
Thank you so much.
Care, guys.
Thank you.
You too.